Quenya's lost faith with La Santera and is planning to execute her. Let's get to her first and offer her a way out.
Alright, welcome back everybody. Welcome back to Ghost Recon Wildlands. Let's go and free La Santera from the Sicarios, huh? So anyway, so basically pretty much looks like Bowman's plan has worked and we are now on an extraction mission. So let's go check this out. Whereabouts do we have to go? Where are we and where are we going? Alright, awesome. So what we might do quickly, there's no fast travel area up there, so we'll just pick up a vehicle from somewhere. Okay, maybe... request one.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
A nice chopper you got me here, buddy.
Let's go.
I'm cool, let's move.
Alright, so we need to get on the freeway somehow. Alright, so we are on wheels, we've managed to acquire some wheels, and we are on our way to free La Santera. Wait, that volume's a little bit too high on the game for me. No poles. That's a bit better. So let's have to get that volume real quick. Alright. There we go. Get a grip. Okay, so this will be missions 5 out of 6 for El Espiritu Santo, and it looks like, Santa Blanca no longer has faith in La Santera, and we need, she needs our help. She just
locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock. Barns back home must not have anything worth stealing. Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Yeah, it looks like the Sicarios have lost faith in La Santera, and she requires our help, even though she doesn't really know it, but, you know, that's how it is, right? We know it's good for other people. That's just how we roll, baby. Alright, so, looks like we've got some Unidad. Much to worry about here. Just a little checkpoint there. Didn't even blink when we went past. Alright, so looks like we've got are getting closer, just on the windy road. And by the look of it, we have some Sicarios to manage on our way up. Alright, and Unidad. What's Unidad doing here? Alright, here we go. It's us here. Alright, how are we gonna do this? On foot. That's, I believe, the
best
way to do this
one.
They built these places to house pilgrims from the US, Mexico, and Central America.
Hold up. I'm seeing a lot of cartel activity over here.
Maybe some kind of barracks. In this area, they probably answer directly to La Santera.
You know what? I'm just gonna quickly just quickly. No, that's not what I want. Yes, that's what I want. Parts, what under barrel have I got? Yeah, I've already got that. Trigger, here we go. It's gonna change the trigger to full auto semi. Sweet. Now, when we actually go into it, we've got single shot. Right, single shot, automatic. You probably see it just in the bottom left there.
Close to some locals.
Yes, I feel that this mission will require a single shot mode on my weapon.
That's
so.
A cross.
Kind of reminds me of the Valle de los Caídos
right
in Spain. You know that Civil War monument? I gotta hand it to Sueño. He's got some impressive architects and engineers on his payroll.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
No, it looks like this may be... I still haven't spotted our girl yet. She is a little bit further over that way. Okay. Sweet. Alright, so we could just drive past them, but we'll take them on, right? Part of the story, right? So, that's what we're gonna do.
Roger. Moving to
good sight line.
Copy that. Moving.
Roger. Target acquired. Target marked.
Good to go.
Copy.
They're shooting these fuckers.
So far, so good.
Civilians in the area. Copy. Watch your targets.
Mofo.
Looks like we've riled them up. Taking a shot. That LT's getting away.
Man, that guy. Alright, we are engaged after those misses, which is a bit of a shame, right? But, ooh. Okay, never mind. We can let him get away. We can afford for him to go. Okay. By the look here, I'm thinking, because I am no longer in stealth mode, I need my burst fire back, so I'm just going to quickly go into automatic. No, he's alright. Okay, let's keep going. No need to hunt them down then if they're not going to chase us down. There is a Kingslayer file there I might pick up though. Oh, there he is. I'm just dropping the frames a bit too much, so I don't want to risk missing at the moment. You know what?
Target set, ready to assault. Roger that. Target marked.
Fire and ready. Come on.
Target marked. Got him. He's down.
Awesome. Now, where's his Kingslayer file? Should be around here, right?
Clear.
Where did I see it? Oh, there it is there. Where's the icon for it? Excuse me. Right here. That's why I put it there, because it's right in front of me. Alright, that's the way it works. Call off some tamuerte. Alright, so we shall continue with our trip down. We'll just pick up one of these vehicles here. Just wanted to just take those guys out. Let's go.
Alright, let's roll.
Alright, so La Santera is just over here. La Santera is just over here. What we are going to do is just stop the vehicle around here somewhere. Get out. Let's go for the crouch. We'll just let the AI follow on automatic. Let's get this drone back up in the air, huh?
It's airborne.
Ooh, jammed.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Roger that. Okay, so need to find the power gen. There it is over there. No, it's just fire. Okay. So see if we can spot the power generator anyway, so.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
Copy. This place, man. No intel except for.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Here's some more intel on enemy locations.
Ooh.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Copy, copy. He's out. He's out. So far, so good. There, we may have to help La Santera against her will by the look of it. She's gonna be one of these superheroes then.
Hang back, they see you.
Copy.
They're
just
scared. Their ult is escaping.
Let's just keep going now. Where's that spotting coming from?
Opening fire. Take cover already.
Yes, yes, I'm trying. I don't even know where that fire is coming from. Not from there. Ah, damn it. Where's it coming from? Alright, I have to push. Where's the minigun? I just can't see it. Oh crap. Ah, there's my ghost. Found him. I need to get some better spotters. Like, these guys absolutely suck. Nice little crap. Let's work. I better get inside and come out this way instead. I don't know why we got a need that chopper if that's what it is. Right guys, let's go. Run. Next house. Indoors. Check. There we go, quickly. Oh, we're still, he's just hunted now. Okay, awesome. So, they don't know where we are. Alarm's out. There's our boy. Ah, shit! Oh, he's scaring the crap out of me. Oof. Sucks. How did I get engaged? Alright, let's go. That girl's gonna be here somewhere. Where's my boys? Come on, you guys. You guys gonna be pushing ahead. Crap. Man, one step forward, two steps back. This chopper's gotta go, it's peeing me off now. What have I got? M40. Yeah, where's this chopper? Enough of you. Okay, that's it, I've had enough. I gotta push forward. I gotta pick up La Santera or else it's just gonna be a joke. Whoop, indoors. Oof. Oof, that was close. Come on. Where are you boys? Alright, you're in the area. That's alright. Ammo is good so far. Look at this guy, look at him kick. Oh, that's disgusting. Something fell on him. Look. Oh, ha. That's nasty. Oh, a bit of a twitch. Oh, wow. That's nasty. That's terrible. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. All right. I've had enough of that. I gotta record it. Did it work? Anyway, doesn't matter. Let's move on. Where is my friend Santera?
Sniper, get down!
Copy that. Ah, sweet. Pop your head out, man. There we are. Mini. Mofos in their miniguns, man. Oh, keep pushing. Oh, what have we got there? Up there. Look at that guy. Ooh. Okay, I need... Oh, so who's there? Alright, so we're pushing forward on this one. Fuck, we're getting smashed though. Which is good though, don't get me wrong. I'm liking this. Somebody that I saw that needs some sniping. He needs to snipe in. Oh, there he is. Crap. Pearlies, come on, show me a smile. Oh shit. Where's that coming from? Gonna spot the bitch or what? Ah, there he is. Ooh. This is not this. Oh man, I'm getting mowed here. Okay, where's the other guy? He's over there. Ooh, still getting mowed. Get down. So far so good. Oh crap, where's that coming from? There he is. Oh crap. He's out. Alright, let's go.
You guys all good?
Yeah. I'm alright. Thanks for asking. I'm good. What a fight, huh? That's pretty good. That was funky. That was fun.
Okay, eyes on target. Here
Copy.
She is.
But before we do, I'm just gonna grab this Slayer file. She's locked up, don't worry. She ain't going nowhere. There we go. Awesome. Bible page, El Sueño. Is that right? Let's check that out, right? Okay, it's all over there. He's cool. He won't be any problems. Alright, so it looks like our friend here, Santera.
We did all this work to get her here. It seems a shame to rescue her. Amen to that.
Hey.
Let me go, herejes inmundos, or I shall call Santa Muerte's divine wrath upon you.
Copy that.
The rivers will run red with the blood of you and your family.
Roger that. That's pretty harsh, lady.
Yeah, it's pretty harsh. I mean, we just come here to help. We come here to talk. Just come here to chat. So far, so good. No, so we just pretty much just requested an SUV, which has been dropped off here. And we will stow the beach right about here. Roger that. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's head back. Extraction almost complete. We're just 2 kilometers out. Then we just hit the road in a second.
You let me go, stupido! Aquí estoy el poder! I have power! Magic like you've never seen!
We're just trying to save your life.
See? We're helping you!
Santa Muerte will strike you and your progeny off the face of the earth!
Worry about your own progeny. Santa Muerte's abandoned you, Bruja.
That's funny.
Faith is its own intelligence. Están ciegos. By the time you believe, by the time you understand, it will be too late for you.
Alright, just getting on the dirt road now, I think. No, more dirt road still. So far, no real resistance. The car's pretty covert anyway, right? I mean, pretty undercover, right? No one would know. Almost fell on the road. Looks like we've got some unidad wanting some problems. No? Okay. Santo Bravo, which is not too far now actually. Just under 700 meters. If only they knew who we had in the back, huh? Alright, so...
No! No! Santa Muerte, why have you forsaken me?
Because you're a fucking liar, and instead of venerating Santa Muerte, you tried to use her.
Seems like Santa Muerte rides with us now, bitch.
Yeah, looks like Santa Muerte rides with now, bitch.
I am being tested as fire test and purifies gold. Santissima Muerte. When my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to a rock that is higher than I. Santissima Muerte is my rock, my fortress, my deliverer. Wrap your wings around me, protect me from the storm, and bring your wrath upon my enemies.
We've seen your wrath, Santera, and honestly, we're not impressed.
I have done nothing wrong. Santa Muerte is my light and my way. Worshipping her is not against the law.
No, but recruiting people into a criminal organization sure as fuck is.
Judgment is reserved for God and Santissima Muerte.
Maybe in the next life, but not here. You want to earn some absolution? What do you know about Sueño?
I am no Judas. No te equivoques. I will never betray Brother Sueño.
You know, people like you aren't treated very nicely in prison. Other inmates tend to make their life hell.
I have the faith to survive in hell.
I look forward to testing that faith. Because you've never seen my hell.
There it is.
Nomad, well done in Espiritu Santo.
Wow.
Any word on how the Sicarios are reacting?
With a lot of crying and cursing.
Mission complete, La Santera, Santera extracted, ladies and gentlemen. That was Spiritu Santo. Alright guys, as always, thank you for watching, thank you for keeping me company, and I will hopefully catch you guys in the next mission. Wolf, checking out.